North Carolina, come on down to the Raleigh Praise Center to catch the opening weekend of Kim Fitzgerald's new play, God, Don't Let Whitey Take the House. The Coles are a good Christian family.
Now, y'all kids know you ain't got nothing that can touch the Temptations.
Watch as they take on not one, not two, but all the White Devils for this epic three-night event. Enjoy all your favorites, like Chet Roth as evil white landlord Meriwether Windbanks.
Now, you give me that rent today, or you and your family have to be homeless.
Why?
The Coles are gonna beg, but Whitey just don't give a damn.
I collect all from Otis for Jesus.
But no worries, God's got their back, and he's willing. Returning to the stage, we have the stunning Charlotte Amory as Mrs. Baker, the guidance counselor.
You expect me to believe he got these scores with no help?
He did have help from Jesus.
Introducing Topher Beatty as the devious white mayor, Williams Kingberry.
You can't just come in here and take the house that my daddy built.
Jerome, is it? Son, I'm the mayor of this town, and I'm rezoning this property for a haunted house. But there is a way for you to stop the construction.
What is it? Whatever it is, I know God will help make it happen.
I want you to sleep with my wife while I watch.
Now, you know I can't do that. I'm a Christian man.
Boys, tear it down.
Jesus!
Newcomers Tanisha Jenkins and Rebecca Longfellow blaze the stage.
Why can't I have the job, Miss Waterbury? I need it to save my mama's house.
It's your butt. It's too much.
Damn!
And you know you don't want to miss Saturday's matinee. For one night only, SNL's Pete Davidson joins the cast as 90s R&B star John B.
Don't listen to what people say.
Chandra, I know I'm white, but I go to a black barbershop. I love church, and I got my own business doing yard work. Will you marry me?
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
Not so fast.
Don't be the only person who doesn't know how it all goes down. God, Don't Let Whitey Take the House.